front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. That's a good start. Keep it up. DRS. DRS now available. Use overtake and burn some of this energy. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. Yellow flag. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. exit now. We're racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Trailing our teammate by 2.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in 12th. The time last lap was a 1:56.3. Get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. To teammate ahead is 5.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 23.2. Trailing our teammate by 4.1 seconds. Gap to car in front, 8 seconds. To teammate ahead is 4.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1:23.0. Trailing our teammate by 3.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in eighth. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.5. to the car ahead is 4.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. The time last lap was a 1:21.9. To the car in front is 5.5 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Tire condition is still looking good. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Fitted the soft tire. Blue flag. Blue flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Mm-hmm. Blue flag, blue flag. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.